orthopedic surgeons and interventional radiologists and nurses and other staff that have to work under radiation for extended periods of time need to wear lead vests. And the lead vest can cause severe chronic back pain. So my design team and I have been working on a prototype called the FlexRay, an exoskeleton that conforms to your lower lumbar and thoracic spine. It's made of carbon fiber and Kevlar. It's very lightweight, and because the FlexRay secures at the hips, all of the weight is transferred to your hip bone. Rather than having a load on your shoulders and having spinal compression, it allows surgeons to be, you know, working without the distraction of pain or any discomfort, really. Well, this year, we started working to find funding so that we can continue to improve the product as much as possible. And then we'd like to sell the IP and get it patented. I chose mechanical engineering because of some influences from my parents. My father was a machinist, so I always saw him building things. And my mom has multiple sclerosis, so growing up, I always remember her being in a wheelchair. So I always knew I wanted to make an impact somewhere, you know, in the medical field or, you know, through medical devices. I wanted to help people. So I'm extremely grateful for the support that I've received in my undergraduate education through the Robert Francis Awalt Mechanical Engineering Scholarship and for the support that I've received from his family in my graduate education. It really made this quality of education possible for me. You know, their support has been incredible. It's nothing that I could ever pay back. It's something that I definitely want to pay forward, though. I can't imagine a better way to continue their legacy than to donate back to Hopkins when I am financially able to. And I think the career path that I've chosen is also nice in the way that I can help people, and in a way like that is also their legacy as well, the Awalt family's legacy.